One of the many recent improvements to NCBI's Sequence Viewer is to allow expansion of child variant calls in the dbVar track. dbVar is our database of structural or copy number variants. I'll demonstrate this function in just over a minute. Let's start in the Variation Viewer with this view of human chromosome 1. I'll move over to the Sequence Viewer section of this page and focus on this copy number variant. Notice the +5 in square brackets. These numbers tell you how many supporting calls, or children, are associated with that variant. As I hover my mouse over this variant, the pop-up confirms 5 supported variant calls, and a left click expands the display. Now I see the 5 supporting ESSVs. Another left click collapses back to the original view. For now, the maximum that can be displayed in the viewer is 500. However, the mouse over tells you the total number of supporting calls. Be aware that you may need to configure your tracks to see these numbers, so I'll show you how to do that. Go to the Tracks menu, and be sure that the tracks you want are checked. Select one of the tracks, then in the pull-down menu for rendering options, select Show Parent, Expand Children upon a click. Then click the Configure button, and you are all set. We encourage your feedback, so use the Help menu next to Tracks to let us know how we can make Sequence Viewer better. And follow the Help link to read about other improvements, get help documents, and link to other videos.